you're the Cowboys, this is a problem you have to address. You've already paid Dak Prescott. He's getting his money. He's only in the second year of that massive, massive deal. And he played worse than Brock Purdy. There's no other way around it. He threw two interceptions. They were both terrible interceptions. Brock Purdy did not throw an interception. Dak Prescott made the big mistakes on Sunday that he didn't make Monday in Tampa, and it dearly cost the Dallas Cowboys.